Watch what changing the aperture does to your image. Pay attention to the subject in the foreground and compare it against the background. The higher the number, the more things will be in focus. But the lower the number, the less things will be in focus. And that means you're getting what they call bokeh.